Hey everybody, it's bonus time stream. How is everybody doing today? You know what, I'm just gonna go ahead and go like this. I can hear you.
I'll just switch the timing.
They can hear you.
Okay.
Gentlemen, be good.
Can you hear us?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay. So what are we doing?
I don't know. Strikes.
Iron banana?
No.
Iron banana?
No, I don't know what is. I don't know what that is, and it scares me, and I don't think I'm high enough level.
What light level are you?
278.
You're theoretically high enough level, I think. You'd get your head caved in, but you
are
high enough level.
That doesn't sound fun. The whole stereo thing
is so
weird.
I don't know, it sounds like plenty of fun to me.
Alright guys, so here's the deal. Adam's sick, he'll probably be streaming from home later. The guys went and filmed some crap shots. We didn't all need to go, so I was like, you know what? I never get to do bonus streams, so I'm gonna do bonus stream. So I got Matt here, who's super pretty, by the way. I like your avatar.
Thank you.
Where'd your wolf thing go? Okay. What? Your wolf cape.
I changed cloaks because my wolf cape is just for Iron Banner.
Oh.
So I
that wolf. That wolf cape is pimp as fuck. It's sweet.
Yeah, it's awesome.
It's amazing. I want it.
Well, I can put it back on. Well, if you want it, let's go play some Iron Banner.
No! I want to do things that... Does Iron Banner get me sweet gear?
Yes, that is specifically the only way you can get that particular cloak. It's through Iron Banner.
I meant other gear.
Well, I have this... take a look at the rad sidearm I've got.
Inspect.
With the silencer on it.
Ooh, the Monte Carlo. Aren't you fancy? Alright, well, too bad. We're gonna do a strike.
Okay, well,
So, gear up.
Should I just fuse in my, shotgun? Am I ever gonna use the Silence of Aran?
I'm not a fan of that gun.
Neither am I, and I'm feeling like I should just fuse it into my sidearm, but I can't.
If you like your sidearm more, yeah, infuse it.
Also, unrelated to streaming while these guys talk about Destiny stuff, I don't know what they're talking about. Thank you to everybody who's filled out our census so far. The response has been, like, legitimately overwhelming to the point where we actually had to upgrade to the next tier because we got so many responses, so... you're all awesome.
Wow.
Wow, Glowhu is really ugly with this.
That's something no one has ever said before. Glowhu is really ugly.
Yeah, so if you guys don't know what that is yet, go here. And fill this out for us. 3 hours down to that is just going to give us a better idea of what you guys watch and how you watch it and... what you guys want to see and all that jazz. So if you haven't filled that out, go to lrr.cc/survey and fill that out. And also, our Patreon has taken a huge jump over the last, like, week. And you guys are awesome for that, too. We're, like, $237 away from hitting that AFK streaming goal. So pretty much going to get there, which is sweet. All right. Let's go do this.
All right.
Do you like my rocket launcher, James?
Whoa. That thing looks ridiculous. Is that is that the thing on your back right now?
So are we just going to the strike playlist?
Yeah.
Fuck it, let's just run, King's Fall.
I don't think that's a thing I can do.
278?
You're actually pretty close. You're 278. You're almost there.
What's the weekly...
The minimum level 280, I think?
What's the...
Or 290.
What exactly is the weekly nightfall strike? What is that? Just a hard strike?
Okay. So, historically, the nightfalls were... You could do one a week. They were super hard. If the entire party wiped, you would get kicked to orbit. You'd have to start over, and they would give you an experience bonus for the week as well as better gear, but they have made them much easier. So they now checkpoint properly. You don't get kicked to orbit on a wipe.
That's cool. And you can only, you can do one a week?
No, you can do the nightfall as many times as you want, but you'll only get rewards for it once.
Right, okay, that makes sense.
He is a murderer.
I don't know, so
your
I don't know.
Your best bet is to just hit the strike playlist and do the hardest strikes that you can manage at your level. Broke their
chains. Yes. Yeah, we did a couple heroic strikes on stream on Thursday, and I ran a couple with Graham and Ben last night, and I did prison for the first time, which was cool.
Oh, nice. I actually don't like prison very much. I did it a few times to get what I needed out of it, and then bailed out. I really didn't enjoy it a lot.
I thought it was kind of cool.
Fun.
I don't think I've done this one.
Okay, I don't actually. I can never remember which one's which, so.
Panic. Stop him from stealing the dog. The big fallen guy at the end. We go through a catch and we follow him through and can't shoot at him a bunch.
Okay, Matt. We get it. You don't know what it is.
He had the cool hunter cloak as a drop. That's all you need to know.
Oh. Okay. I'm not a hunter.
Wait, is this the mission that has the black spindle on Black Spindle Days?
It goes into the same area, yes.
Okay, hold on. I need to change my controller settings. Oops. I guess it would help.
Oh, wait. Can you guys save the thralls for me? The chosen thralls? The explodey thralls? I remembered. I need to melee kill three of them, so,
maybe
you can just let me do that.
Maybe I need to melee kill four of them.
I don't think you do.
I don't know, maybe I do.
Tanix sees you not as an enemy. You are a trophy to collect.
God damn it.
No, fuck. Oh, right, I'm back on Night Stalker, because... It's amazing. And yeah. I'm dead. Well...
Why do you suck at this game? Aren't you supposed to be good at this?
I'm just fine at this. I just got stuck in a bad spot. Fuck balls. Shit. I'm dead again. Alright. I need to find cover, apparently. Because I am getting ogred. Severely.
Yep, definitely ogre.
There we go.
There we go, we killed an ogre. Good job, guys.
Thank you.
We're so good at this game. Oh.
Like we forgot it was heroic.
This controller is not good.
Oh, you got the jacked up moon base one again?
It's weird.
Dear. Hi there. Hallowed Wizard, you really don't like me very much. Okay, no, you really like me very much. And apparently I can't manage you to save my life? Good lord. Why am I doing so little damage to you? There we go.
That's just because we started shooting at it, Matt.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright. Does Matt dying count as a death? No. Jerks, don't give me more deaths than I deserve. Yes, we're playing Halo. This is Halo. Matt, are you excited
this
for Halo 5?
Halo. I am, and I'm not going to get to play it for 6 months.
Why the hell not?
Because I am working my way through playing all the Halo games on stream, and I'm only on ODST. I still have 3 and 4 to beat before I can play ODST, or before I can play Halo 5.
So quit your job, become a professional Halo streamer.
Basically.
It seems like a reasonable thing to do.
Yeah.
Yep.
I mean, if you pointed some more of your audience at me when I stream it,
everybody then, go watch Matt.
I could potentially become a professional streamer.
Yeah, good. Everybody go to twitch.tv/streambros and follow.
That's right.
Why am I out of ammo for, like, literally everything?
I don't know, is Juggler one of the perks on this mission? I love how, like, the music in this is so influenced by Alien.
Yeah.
Okay, I died.
Death.
That counts as a death.
Death. Whoa. Wait, how did Lupez get credit for the revive there?
I was reviving him. No, it gave me the credit for reviving you.
All right, I've had it with this. Enough of you jerks.
Oh, dear God.
I'll probably be, yeah, it's Tanik.
Hey, Tanik.
He's gonna kill me because I have to crack a tree of coins.
Oh, right, this is the one where we take the boss down, then he runs away?
Yes.
Why did you just crack a three of coins?
Because... Oh, shit! I cracked it forgetting that I still had the buff in effect.
We're also not going to kill him here, right?
I'm on threes at the moment.
I mean, technically...
No, we're not going to kill him here, but I should crack it for the mission, so that when we do kill him, it's effective.
Oh, come revive.
Because we are going to kill him eventually.
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh, he broke my sword.
Dear God. Okay, Matt, you take care of him. I'll go get him.
Oh, he's damage immune now. So, he's going to warp out any second.
Okay, right, he's gone. Oh.
Up with you.
Tanix has called you out, Guardian.
Whee!
You are challenged in the ways of old.
Oh, there you go. Actually, didn't know Matt streamed till now. Well, now you do. Matt, when do you stream?
I stream with Andrew, our good friend Andrew, on Sunday nights at 5 p.m. until 8 o'clock. And then I do a solo stream on Monday nights from 9 till midnight. I have to admit, I am a little unreliable. I try to do it weekly, but I am often in Victoria or indisposed, so I end up having to cancel more often than I'd like. But quite typically, there is very typically a stream on Sunday and a stream on Monday.
Cool. I found him. Oh, dear God.
Well, he found me.
He found all of them.
I should pull my laptop out so I can actually see chat.
You should.
Then I could respond to chat.
You should.
I'll do that in a minute. I will do that after this strike while we're in orbit. I'll get set up so that I can converse with chat.
The GTF with that 6-month resub. GTF, thank you so much for your continued support of the channel. Fuck, this sniper rifle is good.
Hereafter.
Which sniper rifle?
I got the Hereafter.
You have a Hereafter?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Six-month hype?
Come on.
Oh, there's so many captains down there. Annoying.
Yeah, there is a ridiculous amount of captains.
I should switch over to my sniper. Snipes!
The Hereafter also just looks fucking kick-ass.
Yeah, the Hereafter looks amazing.
Oh god.
As compared to, like, my ridiculous T-bone steak of a weapon.
Has James done his 24-hour stream yet? No, James didn't do his 24-hour stream. I'll stream for 24 hours-ish when Desert Bus rolls around in 4 weeks. Do.
Every time we go into one of these rooms, I want to clear it in a minute. So that we make our black spindle time. Like, I got the snipers, you take the wizards.
Oh, I hated that mission.
I still haven't done it. Ugh. Like, I've done the mission.
Didn't that mission make Jer quit?
Yeah, that was the mission that made Jer rage quit the game.
Yeah. It's really bullshit difficult.
Like, he fully rage quit Destiny over it.
He'll be back.
Rage quit is maybe unfair. He realized that he had spent far too many hours on it and was like, you know what, this is probably unhealthy.
No such thing. Please. The amount of time we spent playing WoW, that was unhealthy.
Right, there's a walker there. I should have been paying attention to that.
Gotcha.
Oh god, you should run. Why would you rush me right into that?
Damn it.
Oh god. Matt, you're like right in front of that thing.
I'm aware of that fact.
Are you aware? You probably...
Welp.
Guys, we're all aware that I'm the least skilled player here, right? Fucking Jesus.
Oh, wait, you are? Shit.
It's like, oh, that's you? Oh, God. Oh, God. All right.
You should move now.
Ah, damn it!
I tried to warn you.
Fuck. How have we done so little damage to this walker so far?
Because we barely shot it?
How bad are we at this game?
Dude, I've barely done anything to that thing.
I've been shooting at ads. Oh, exploder shanks are up.
Oh, goody.
Hooray, exploder shanks.
Guardian, down.
Ooh. I located an exploder shank.
Dear God.
Okay, good. As long as you know where it's at.
But I also managed to do a considerable amount of damage to the walker, so...
I am out of sniper ammo.
Thank you. Oh, hey.
I'm getting out of here.
Chicken.
Shouldn't there be music? Oh god.
Yeah, the music's cut out for some reason.
Oh, so it's just not me?
Doesn't the music always cut out in this fight?
Not always. Sometimes, yeah.
Shoot its legs, by the way, not its body.
Yep.
You say yep, but I see shots going into its head.
Hey, I made a mistake once. Leave me alone. We're gonna get there.
I was aiming at it.
Oh god!
Gun, trying to shoot that off.
There we go.
Oh god. Oh god! No scope!
Oh, we've got snipers. Oh dear. Oops.
Going to save Matt. Regretting my life choices. Oh my god. I'm stuck.
Those are choices.
Yeah, I would not rescue me. It's all the same.
Too bad. I gave my life for
you,
Matt.
You're on your own.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Yeah. That's fair. I'm literally right there. Try to walk it off.
Here, give me a minute and I'll come get you.
I'm pretty sure they have the buttons in stock. I think so, at least. I don't know. You can always tweet at them.
How the hell did you end up there? What is even wrong with you?
Seemed like a good... Alright.
Ow.
And there is no time at which that seemed like a good idea. I'm sorry. Hey, we knocked it over again. Shooter! How do I have no heavy ammo? This is bullshit.
These snipers are pissing me off.
Well, shoot the snipers.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Who snipes the snipesman?
There. Snipers are taken care of.
Hooray! There we go.
Open up.
Oh god.
Oh,
oh my
so
god.
Close. Nope. Almost down.
Hi, Vandals. I don't like you and you don't like me. So let's stop.
Is it dead yet? Oh my god, no it's not.
No, it's
nope.
Not dead.
It's really close though.
Just fucking die already, Jesus. Oh my god.
I'm throwing all my hammers at that back leg.
Thank you. There we go.
There it
goes. Jesus.
Okay. Moving right along.
James, can you move yourself to the lower right? You're blocking pretty much all the vital info. Yes, I can. Can you guys just hold on 1 second? Or not.
Yes, hi there, Tanix.
You guys deal with him.
Yes.
We did.
What I'm doing. Hello again, Tanix. Ow. And I've had about enough of your guff. Okay, he's damage immune, so he's gonna move on.
There you go. Yeah. Alright. Yes, I apologize, I was blocking all the nifty stuff. Hey, there's some music. Alright. Except for I don't know where you guys went.
Alright, here goes.
Wait for me! Alright, what's the lead strats here?
Shoot him in the face a lot.
Seriously, yep. That's the lead strats?
Yep.
That's the lead strats for every boss in this game. Shoot him in the weak point.
For massive damage.
He disappeared. I'm scared.
Okay. He'll be back. Save your super for when he comes back and then pop it to maximize damage on him. There he is. He's down in the corner. We've got adds, so be warned. Warlock?
Yeah.
I didn't actually realize that.
Damn it.
Well, yes, I will crit you for 8,000 points.
Alright.
Thank you.
Ow.
That's
fuck.
A lot of friggin' damage, jeez.
I haven't done King's Fall yet, no. I've only just, like, gotten back into this game in the last, like, week or so.
Oh,
so.
Man. He teleported on top of me.
Ow! Holy
oh,
shit.
Oh, I'm out of damage. They're out of ammo. That's bad.
Just go punch him.
That seems like a terrible idea, quite honestly.
Where is he?
Oh, good. Heavy ammo.
Ow. Okay, well, I'm dead.
I think he's almost
he's
dead too. There we go. Woo!
Rest, please.
Damn legendary mercs. No small
matter. Where are you at? You okay.
Will be I'm up in the middle.
I got you. No, I don't.
He dropped a legendary for me, but he did not drop an exotic. What a dink.
I got two blues and a legendary. cloak of...
I got two blues.
Tanicus.
Oh, you got Tanic's cloak?
Nice.
That is really rare, and it's Hunter exclusive.
So, no!
Congrats. Somehow drape it over your Warlock.
Yeah, time to roll a Hunter.
Yep, you gotta start over.
Alright, I'm gonna crack open chat here so that I can actually participate.
Sounds good. I need some goddamn gloves. That's what I need.
I want that cloak.
Just keep cracking three of coins and you'll get the...
Yep.
There are only three exotic gloves in the game, but I got four engrams for them.
I have exotic gloves right now. I just want to be wearing... I want to wear my exotic armor.
Where is my power cable? That is the question for the ages.
Wait.
Chad is very upset with you for getting that cloak, Jake. A lot of people want it.
Oh, do they?
Where? Yeah.
Where does the cloak... Oh, there it goes. From an imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. Sick!
I don't have that cloak, and I am a hunter.
With the right team, yeah. It's a hoodless cloak. Take this
beast out and break. Oh, really?
Yeah. It's the, I think the only one.
Huh. I kind of like the hood, to be honest.
And...
What strike are we doing now?
Let's find access to their system. See if we can track down Valus to Ark.
Oh, we're doing Valus?
Yep.
All right, let's go shoot us a space turtle.
Woohoo, space turtles! I like space turtles. Uh-oh.
Turtle friend.
You guys are on your own for a minute, because I'm still booting up chat.
Wait, where am I supposed to go?
This way. Clearing out the entrance.
Oh.
There's a couple of guys here. They're annoying.
Whee!
Turn around, more guys today.
Seems about right. James, go
Why
left.
Are we even fighting these guys? Just hop on your sparrow and fly on through.
It was killing time while you guys caught up.
To the other side? Fly on through to the other side? Wait for me! Matt? That's how you get dense.
Can I help you?
Yep, I guess we're rushing it. We're doing it Matt's way. We're gonna rush through this. Dead. Well, to be fair, that's what everyone used to do with a strike. Just skip this room entirely.
Yeah, we don't really know why.
For the Centurion Orb.
Why Frump is broken right now? It's weird. We gotta figure that out. What do the orbs do?
They kill you.
Oh. Seems like poor. Go away.
You want to not get hit by them is basically what's going on. Whoa! Hello.
It's not broken on your end? Oh, that's interesting. Because it's definitely broken on our end.
Yeah, it works for some people. It works for me just fine.
That's weird.
Oh dear. That's bad. Oh, I'm dead. Welp.
That is the definition of bad. Holy
I appreciate that you ran in to save me just as I respawned. So I just left you out to dry in the middle of all that bullshit.
Hmm. Ow!
We still didn't get that asshole up there.
Sorry?
Did we not? No,
there's,
he gone?
No, there's still a guy up top.
I threw a grenade up there. Hello, Mr. Sir? Woohoo!
Now he's dead.
Wait, how did you guys even get up there?
Oh, there's some pipes. There's actually a gold chest up there if you don't have it.
Oh. I probably don't.
Oh, ow.
I want to go get the gold chest. Stop it.
Well, we'll have to clear the room first.
So many dudes. Ah!
So silent.
Wow, that was a waste of my golden, or my arrow. Jesus.
Can't you
gotta
just
kill those scions before they duplicate. Guardian down.
Fuck off. Jesus Christ. Jesus.
Yeah, your best bet would be to retreat. Get out of the middle of all that. There we go.
Hooray!
And we're clear.
Okay.
Right, you wanted to get that gold chest.
Yeah.
Let's go find it.
Yeah, I play a warlock. I think if I was to make an alt, it would be a hunter.
Oopsies. You didn't make the jump, James.
Yeah, I see that. Ooh, there's even a blue engram up over here.
There's a legendary engram over there for me.
Nice.
And gold chest. See, aren't you glad we came up here?
Well, it would have been in my mailbox anyhow.
Oh, yeah. That's actually a cool feature of this game. I didn't actually pick up until pretty recently.
Yeah, I liked it. That's
an important feature of the game.
Because that's just, like, super feel-bads. It's just like, oh, look, you missed the, you know, exotic engram that drops. Sucks to be you.
Yeah, inventory full, too fucking bad.
Yeah.
That happened, I think that happened to Graham twice on the stream the other day. He missed getting Graham.
Oh, there was
what I should really do is I should start streaming this myself. On Stream Bros, then we could have a dual stream going on.
True story.
People can watch from two angles.
To be fair, I could also stream, so three angle stream.
Oh!
That would be really weird.
Get that multi-twitch setup going.
Yeah. It'd be awkward if the sound didn't all line up, though. At least then they would have three decent audio feeds.
Yeah.
There's a way to get it where you can stream through party chat. Graham did it on stream the other day, but
it works really well through party chat.
Yeah, because
you just have to make sure that everybody who's involved in party chat has set their voice to share.
Yeah, because like the quality in the fire team chat is not amazing.
No, it's considerably less good.
Flying ghost.
All right.
Yeah, multi-twitch is a thing. Yep. So what is this one?
We have to eliminate the taken champion.
Alright.
Use it, says on the tin.
You guys are annoying.
Good lord.
Ooh, fuck. Snipers.
Go.
Oh god, it's more Scion.
Yeah, well, as long as they stay down there, I'm not up to you. We're fine.
Die. That's all I want.
Fuck was that?
Okay, we go two champions down. There's a Minotaur over there, just for the record.
I don't think I got it.
And it just teleported somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh, it's up there now. Okay.
Oh,
there's two of them up there now. Okay. Oh. Ah! It's coming right for me. Where'd it go?
I killed something?
Nope, because okay, we're still only a 2-4.
Neither of them, they were all red bar though. None of them were yellow. Well, there's a yellow bar goblin. Maybe that's what we're trying to kill.
It's the yellow bar dudes that we're trying to kill.
There we go. Yeah, okay. Got that one. And where is that sniper from?
Man, those hobgoblins really don't like it when you get too close. Oh fuck. Oh Jesus. Oh heavenly god.
Everything has to be reloaded.
Everything needs ammo. Eek.
Listen to Lurbot? I never listen to Lurbot.
Why would I? First mistake.
Yeah, never ever listen to Lurbot. Okay, got him. Dear God.
Rest, please.
Yep.
Now for a boss fight.
I like boss fights. Is it the boss fight?
No, a boss fight.
Oh, alright. Oh, this is a tank, isn't it?
No, we got the other thing.
But we'll have the other thing this time, yeah. Here it comes.
What is it?
I'm triggering it. Dude, I don't remember.
Fucking god!
It's a taken zealot. It'll be a giant invisible minotaur.
Yeah, there
he
is.
Okay, giant invisible minotaurs.
Because everyone likes invisible minotaurs.
Off those spawns. What the fuck? Whatever is shooting me really doesn't like me.
I'm scared. Oh, there he is. Oh, dear God.
Oh, you got a sniper right next to us.
Shoot it.
Shoot her!
It's dead, and it dropped an exotic for me. Nice of it.
Why the hell does everybody get exotics but me?
Three of coins.
I had three of coins on!
Yeah, I didn't get one either.
You should... The drop rate with three of coins is about 1 in 5. So, Oh, my special weapons are full, apparently. So, it's a special weapon.
In fact, I only have one more three of coins left.
Well, thankfully for you, Zer is around today.
Yeah, if you've got 7 coins, you can buy more.
Yeah, I don't actually know how many coins I have right now. I think I used a bunch the other day.
I'll keep doing activities, you'll get a bunch more.
Yeah. Because I think I bought 2 stacks yesterday and the hereafter, so... I was like...
The worst part of that exotic, though, is that I have to leave it behind and get it from my mailbox, because my special weapons are full and I can't carry it.
Lol.
So I have to just sit here and let it stay behind.
And hope the game doesn't glitch.
Yeah. the worst.
Where did you go?
I have no primary ammo left, so this should be fun.
Oh my god. I assume this is where you... Hi.
Nice entrance.
Is this where we're supposed to be?
Yep.
Wait, where did you go? I don't know where you went. I'm confused. How'd you get over there? What the fuck?
As I recall, you can sort of just skip this part.
We both...
Yeah, you skip all the way into the,
Yeah,
the
we...
Well, I crashed my Sparrow, so, I'm gonna have a fun run of this.
Learn to not crash?
Yes, thank you.
I thought so.
Get to the turret if someone wants a turret.
What? Turret? Yes, gimme. Oh no! Oh, fuck off!
That guy got wrecked.
Turrets! Shoot Matt! Get him!
Don't shoot me!
Voiced Otter with that 14-month resub! Voice Daughter, thank you so much for your continued support of the channel. Super appreciate it.
What
the fuck? Apparently that's the welcome you get from Matt. Moving along.
The best sub hype.
Alright, let's go shoot at the space turtle,
You've been hyping up the space turtle, I better not be disappointed.
He's a space turtle.
Alright, I believe you. Is it just...
A big giant space turtle.
What?
Oh. With a machine gun.
Oh, I think I've done this before a while ago, when I was playing this game. Like,
this is like the bullet spongiest enemy in the game. You just shoot him forever. You might want to take advantage of the fact that he's arrowed at the moment. Do I have a 3 points up? No, I do not.
Yeah, you should fix that. They did lower his health a little bit.
Yeah, not enough.
People complained a lot. No. But some is better than none.
Man, he's really mad at me.
He also has
I'm throwing hammers at him and he's shooting at you, so I don't get it.
So much health. Dear God.
This is nothing compared to how he used to be.
Yep.
We would have him at, like, typically, historically, we would have him at, like, a quarter health by now.
Wow. Jesus! I like how I can dodge his missiles, though, by just slowly walking out of the way. Well, except for there. Shut up!
Fuck! He keeps shooting them at me!
He really likes you.
Listen, Mr. Torque, I don't know what I've done to you that makes you so angry at me, but I'm sure I don't deserve it.
I took his wife out after they got a divorce.
Was a lot of...
Whoa.
Probably a bad choice.
Yeah, I'd say that's a bad call.
Oh dear.
Nope. Load better.
Ooh. Hi there, phalanxes. Help? Oh, I'm dead.
At the same time. Neither of us are in good spots.
Nope. How long do you guys
James
need?
Is clearly carrying this team.
How long do you need?
I got 12 seconds.
Oh, God. I'm gonna die. No, fuck.
Really? For real, though?
Alright. Let's do that, but better. Wait, why aren't we back just at him? That's annoying.
Because this is where the checkpoint is.
Womp and or womp. Ow! Snipers.
Oh, I hate this guy.
I'm really cool. Thanks, dude.
All right. Mission mostly accomplished.
We're just gonna get in there and do it better.
Okay, once more with feeling. What's more with camping in the cheese zone?
Why wouldn't you tell me there's a cheese zone?
There's actually two in here.
Oh, where are they?
Well, one there's one right up in the front corner of the room, next to the door that he's coming through. Yeah. Why is he still immune? There we go. What the shit?
It's when the door shuts, he loses immunity. I don't know why.
That's really dumb.
It's very dumb.
I figured that by the time his health bar appeared and he was moving around, he would be vulnerable. But apparently that is not the case.
Nope.
Whoa.
Oh crap. Oh crap.
Hey, good ads. Hi, ads. They're at France.
Oh god. Dang.
Go away, ads. No one wants you here.
I smoke bombed him.
This game would be a lot easier if it wasn't for the ads. True story.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the
same
with accurate.
Same with like World of Warcraft.
Yes.
Oh,
speaking of which, if and when you do get to King's Fall, that will scratch your WoW nerve quite a lot.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I'll definitely get there.
It's it is very like World of Warcraft raidy.
Yeah, you're not far off. The lowest we've taken someone in is 280.
And it's super fun. I love it. It's the best raid they've had this game by a long shot.
That's cool. Mm-hmm.
Although I was interested to see Kotaku writing that article recently. It's like, not all the Kotaku staff love it. Some people are like really kind of annoyed by it and don't want to do it anymore. I'm like, really? And then they were like, yeah, all these jumping puzzles are
stupid and irritating and frustrating. Which... I don't know, I feel like the jumping puzzles are 90% of the fun of that raid.
Yeah.
They're just hilarious all the time.
I think it might be people who don't enjoy the PvE content as much might not like it.
Maybe.
Because they're not used to having to jump around so much.
There you go, the little hidey hole I'm in, James, is the cheese zone.
Oh, the one behind me got me.
Where is he? Oh, there he is. Okay.
He just went to the other side of the room.
Alright, yep, get out of here.
Oh, I am out of ammo. That's bad.
I only have sword, and that's it. No other ammo.
Yeah, I love jumping puzzles, especially if they involve fish and Mario Maker.
Yeah, Mario Maker was your training for King Fall Raid?
The fish level was my training? Sweet.
Yes, that was your training. You are now ready. For at least the first half of the raid.
Ooh, he has decided he doesn't like me.
He's almost down.
Yeah.
There. Thank God.
We got him. Three blues.
I'll let commanders of Alamo. Three blues. Problem on
Mars. Four blues.
It's finally been defeated by the Cabal Command Delta Greatly. Alright. I'm gonna go back to the tower to see if I can buy more 3 coins. If I can do that. What do strange coins look like? Hey there. I have 11 of them, so yeah, I can buy some more.
Pray.
Yeah, all of a sudden, Emperor Palpatine. Yeah, didn't you know that's who I'm playing? Also, hi, Uno. Ooh, even more stuff. Leave matchmaking. Get out, get out, get out.
I've already got volunteers lined up.
Volunteers for? What do you have volunteers for?
They're people wanting to go through the King's Fall with you.
Oh, yeah.
Incidentally,
like three messages.
Uno, I
of volunteering.
Sorry?
If you do a big raid with James and Graham and Ben and you and what have you, invite me along.
Yeah.
I'm
yeah.
familiar with all the fights and would love to go.
Yeah, sure.
I always like to raid it. So,
Uno, I did get that thing figured out. Kind of. There's still some weird issues that we're working on, but hopefully it'll be out soon. So, it looks cool.
The one I planned for House of Stark went really well. Like, we didn't even wipe, so...
Nice!
Yeah.
I heard the chat went apeshit over Oryx.
Yeah. No one's seen it yet. Even though Andrew had already streamed up to that point, no one had actually seen the fight. So.
Well, I did the jumping portion of that fight on my last playthrough of the raid, so I have mm-hmm. learned how to do the ascent to the relic and relic management.
I really think everyone should do that at some point, at least once.
Yeah, it's super fun and very stressful.
Yes, it is. But everyone needs to learn it because at some point you're going to need to be the one doing it. So.
Yeah. All right, let's see here. 272, 282, 276, and probably...
Right now, what's my quest here?
Yeah, I can disassemble all of you.
Ooh, complete a Nightfall. Can I do Nightfall Strikes now?
You should be able to, yes.
If you've got the quest to, yes, you can.
I have the, well, I just have, yeah, complete a Nightfall Strike, so...
Well, then let's go do a Nightfall.
Yeah.
Go through all this
Give me
crap.
A minute, though. I'm not ready to...
Yeah, no, I need to go through all my stuff. Alright, so...
Yeah, I need to put on real weapons instead of, like, what I was using.
Why do I have... Okay, whatever.
.293 ghost shell. Holy crap.
Oh, I got...
That's actually a pretty good find.
Yeah, that's pretty good for, like, a random drop.
Yeah. Because ghost shells hold people back, usually, for a while.
Yeah, I mean, I've got the Kingslayer shell at this point.
Yeah.
All right, and I got two pieces of aspirate gear, which, well, I can fuse that one into my knucklehead. And that is just literally garbage. Okay.
All right, let's see what this exotic turns into.
I was fond of that one.
A Telesto!
Nice. What's the roll?
It is a 290 fusion Telesto with, unfortunately, okay. It's a 290 and not a 310, grr. With Battle Runner and Harbinger Spark. So multi-kills with this weapon spawn orbs for your allies, and kills with this weapon grant a brief boost to the sprint's top speed.
Celeste was a lot of fun.
281 versus... yeah, okay. So that's still better, I guess.
Oh, has nobody done the Court of Oryx on stream?
I don't know.
I don't think so.
We could go do some Court of Oryx.
I don't know what that is.
It's an event, a series of world events that are quite a lot of fun and can get you some pretty decent gear.
Is that on the Dreadnought?
Yes,
on the Dreadnought.
It's like that platform where random, like, a series of bosses come out?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
I've personally done that. I don't think we've done it on stream, though. All right.
Isn't there a mission for the court that get the reward is a 300 light artifact? Or is that a different quest?
Yes, I think you are correct.
Okay. Yeah, check your quest, James, see if you have that.
Okay.
That would be a big boost to your light.
Okay, yeah, just 1 second. Just gonna turn in some of these. Whoa, I need spin metal. Yes, it's hilarious. You think I look like Adam. You're all fucking awesome. Alright, hold on. Can you just buy spin metal? Do I have to go get it?
You can buy it with legendary marks.
What? That seems like a waste. Okay, we're back online.
Hooray!
Alright. Yeah, that's weird. I don't know. Hey guys, we are back. Yeah, I don't know why party chat wasn't working. Because, like, I could just barely hear you guys, so...
That's really strange, because we used it on Thursday, no problem.
I mean, there just might be something that I didn't do right. We can see Graham, when Graham's back, maybe he can take a look at it. All right.
Yeah, I guess. I don't know.
Because, yeah, like, when Andrew and I stream, we use party chat.
Like, I basically just use party chat for all Destiny playing because it's generally better than Fireteam chat.
It's so much cleaner
and,
audio.
And I've never had a problem with it before now, so that's weird.
I mean, I'm curious to see... Yeah. I don't know. I am confused.
Where did James go now?
No, I'm James still here. Go. Somebody's just being creepy and feeding me candy. All right. Let us keep going. All right, so what do we want to do?
It's up to you, Nightfall or Court.
Right. All right, let's try the Nightfall. I don't know what it is.
Okay. Let's do the Nightfall.
I know exactly what it is, so I'm going to switch to Defender Titan. It's Saber. Oh.
Oh, what's going on for crossing the streams tonight?
I don't actually know. Alright, so... weekly Nightfall Strike. Recommended light level.
I want a jab.
Ooh. Jesus.
I want a Jade Rabbit gun.
Oh, shit! I didn't buy more 3 of coins.
The single thing we went back to the tower for, you
didn't
get?
Not the single thing, but one of the things, yes. So are Nightfalls harder than Heroic Strikes?
Yes.
Oh, goody.
They have more modifiers applied to them that do different things. Like, I think this week's Nightfall has Arc Burn on it, is something you'll need to watch out for. So enemies do 3 times arc damage to us, and we do 2 times arc damage to them.
Yeah.
Yeah, it hurts a lot.
Oh, it's arc damage today?
Yeah, I'm looking up. I think I can look that up on my phone to see what the Nightfall is.
It's a good thing I don't have any weapons. Arc.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my Supercell out.
My sniper is an arc weapon, because that's useful.
Yeah, that seems good. Just use that the whole
Snipers
time.
Snipers can be useful.
Not in this strike so much.
No.
How many coins do I have right now? I have 17 strange coins. Sweet. I need to remember to stock up before Zero goes away.
Yeah, I guess I'm just going to buy 2 stacks again.
The problem is I go through like 8 of them in the night, the King's Fall.
I have 72 legendary marks. Is there anything I could buy with those?
Not worth it for 72. You want to get up to like 90.
All right.
Yeah, I'd hold them for now.
Seems fair. All right.
I actually haven't found anything that I was particularly interested in spending legendary marks on, to be honest.
Yeah, here are the Nightfall modifiers.
Burn, match game, catapult, and exposure.
And it's arc burn?
Yes. Match game is the shields are highly resistant to anything other than their element.
Fuck!
catapult is, you know, extra. We throw more grenades. Exposure is your shields don't regenerate very fast or at all, but we can take more damage. So I'm switching to Defender Titan with Blessing.
Yeah.
I'm scared.
And Saint 14, just because I can.
Godly, we've picked up a high gain transmission.
I think I'm set for the highest intellect I can get, so I can have my bubbles.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
Oh, Rasputin. You're so unhinged.
can't afford another Omnicool situation. Get in there, assess the threat, and aid Rasputin. A threat to the Warmind is a threat to the city as well.
Yeah. I'm scared. I'm gonna die.
It'll be fine. We're going to die a lot right at the beginning. It's the hardest part of the entire strike.
Well, watch it be fallen.
It's not. It's worse.
Taken? Hive?
Yes. It's taken every time.
And
you know those captains, giant dark blasts, the taken captains? Yeah, it's Ark.
Rasputin's dropping a war set in from orbit. It's got the codes we'll need to access his bunker.
Alright.
Rasputin. German queen.
I'm scared. Oh god.
Okay. Everything's fine.
Everything is not fine, Matt.
This way, James, your subclass is Arc. You're gonna do a lot of extra damage while you're alive.
Yeah. Oh god.
This is how I immediately die.
Oh, they're already shooting. Good start. The scout, Captain.
Oh, I'm blind. Fine, I didn't need shields.
Oh, there's another Captain.
Yes. There sure is.
Holy shit.
Oh, I've got to hide for a second.
Oh dear. Well, I'm down. Death.
Oh, I forgot. No regeneration or shield. The hiding doesn't really matter.
Oh dear. Okay, yay. I'm dead.
Oh.
Rest, please.
Oh, yep, there, it got me. Oh, I forgot.
Alright. Good
oh,
start.
Another thing I forgot.
Taking Captain's,
wow, good job on those kills, Matt. Well. Jesus.
Rasputin's dropping a war sat from orbit. It contains codes we need to gain access to his bunker.
Yeah, we should kill all the spawners. Immediately.
Okay, I have my bubble this time.
That's good.
That'll help some. I'm not going to use it, though, until I see captains showing up.
Go, Nonobot.
Oh, God.
Hi,
friend.
The bubble is blinding.
That's good.
That's good, man. That's good to know that it does stop the captain thing. I didn't know if it would.
Well, at least they dropped lots of heavy ammo for me. Fuck that wizard in particular.
Another captain.
Sorry this is taking so long.
Yeah, hurry the fuck up.
Are incredibly complex. Plus, I'm actually not that great at math.
I hate that line so much. Oh shit, blind. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Yeah, I died.
Shit, I'm down.
I'm last
third captain.
Oh, still mine.
Oh, captains from every direction.
Yeah, as soon as I realized that I was the last guardian standing, I started moving to, like, just live. And, I did not make it.
It contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker.
Dinklebot got recast.
Yeah, Dinklebot is now Nonobot, as he is currently voiced by Nolan North.
I think Nonobot's fine.
Okay.
Yeah, completely. The funny thing is that after they recast him, he got way better. Like, the voice acting is a little weird, like, relative to Dinklebot, but the writing for Nonobot is considerably better than for Dinklage.
Yeah.
Like, he actually has personality now. And
Come on!
Why am I the last one standing again?
Because you're the
what
best.
What the hell, you guys?
Because you're really good at this game.
They have shrapnel launchers.
Hey, I had to get clear. I'm just waiting on. Those timers. Oh god, it's not. This is ending badly. Yep.
That's a lot of caps.
Okay. So, pro tip. Oh. Stay alive.
We're good at this game.
Heads up, Rasputin's dropping a war set in from orbit. It's got the codes we'll need to access his bunker.
I actually agree that the redubbing of all of Dinklebot's lines did show that, by and large, the problem was the writing, not the acting. Because the original lines are still kind of meh, even with Nolan doing the voice work, but the new stuff is all gonna be good.
Yeah.
Okay. Captain.
There it is.
Hit. Okay, bubble.
We have snipers. Bring it on, Cap.
Captain blind in the bubble. They have their own bubble.
Oh god. Captain in our bubble.
Two captains in the bubble.
You'd think Rasputin would have made this a little easier on us.
Crap, I'm almost dead.
Well, don't die.
Sweet.
Working on that.
Nothing can go wrong here.
Fuck.
Oh god, I'm.
Oh Jesus.
Blind.
Oh holy god.
Okay.
Well,
maybe we can't do this?
I think maybe we call it a wash.
To orbit!
Heads up.
Let's go get me better gear.
It's got the codes we'll need to access his bunker.
Hold on, let me see if I have that quest for,
Maybe that would be a better option.
Where do you know where you get that quest?
I don't even remember the name of the quest. Check your quest and see if you just have one that says to do, I think it's 6 tier 1, 6 tier 2s, and a tier 3 court.
Patrol the Dreadnought, summon and defeat the Court of Oryx by slaying enemies and imbuing their runes with power. In fact, I have 5 out of the 6 reciprocal rune. One of the 3 stolen runes.
I've got a shit ton of runes.
And
so.
0 of 1 antiquated runes.
I have 10 reciprocal runes and 4 antiquated runes.
All right, just one second.
Let's do some of the like world events in the Dreadnought while we're there. I have a Wormsinger rune and a Skyburner's Command Beacon, and I've never done what you're supposed to do with them.
Wait.
Let me see what I got.
Alright.
I also have a beacon.
Alright, sure. Let's go here.
Alright, so you said you have a Wormsinger rune?
I do have a Wormsinger rune.
Do you know where to use it?
Not exactly.
Okay.
Either way.
Right here. After you use it, we're going to want to run up to the front, like where the Cabal ship is, because there's going to some stuff's going to happen there.
Okay.
Whenever you're ready.
What's a key of Ur?
Oh, you could get the key from doing this. This is how you get keys.
Sweet.
There it is. Hive summon a stalking party. We're going to drop a bunch of yellow bar hives, and then after we kill them, it's going to drop a giant ogre for us to kill.
Nice.
The ogre actually counts as an ultra if you have a coin active.
I have already popped one.
Still have one popped? No, I don't. I will do that. Now I do.
The ogre will specifically have a high chance of dropping a worm feeder rune, which then activates when you kill 50 things.
Holy shit! Jesus Christ!
I was not expecting that.
Neither was I.
Told you, big ogre.
I thought I heard big, and I assumed kind of big.
The thing is, when all of the other hive dropped in, and there was no ogre, I figured there was another round to go.
Yeah. Fucking Jesus Christ! Dude is massive.
He's real mad at me.
Well, you summoned him, so he should be. He was probably having a peaceful day.
Got him. He did not drop me a legendary. What a dink.
Holy.
He does have an item at his feet that we'll need to pick up. Do you see a white engram?
I do, yeah.
Alright, yeah, that's a worm feeder rune. We'll need to get that. Because, yeah, I have one as well.
Yeah, I got the worm feeder rune. No key, though.
Worm feeder rune.
All we need to do now is kill 50 things on the dreadnought. Without dying. And it will turn into a key.
Oh, that will turn into the key?
It will turn into one of the keys that opens a random chest somewhere on the dreadnought.
Ah, cool.
It'll give you a hint as to where it's at. And if you have a beacon, we can use that here as well, because it's the same area.
I have the...
I
Skyburner's command beacon. Yes, I do have a beacon.
Alright. I'm coming over to where you are.
And it will summon almost exactly the same event, but it'll be Cabal, and they'll come out of the ship.
Oh, we're doing the same. Should I pop another coin?
Well,
I mean, I guess
you
just
can.
Just do it anyway, so there's always one on me.
Essentially, sure. Yeah. I mean, I cracked one.
They're tuned such that doing two, like, so closely back-to-back probably won't, like, will reduce the likelihood that it'll trigger.
Jesus Christ.
I would not be in the ship. I would be out here, because that's where the champion comes out of.
Okay, good to know.
He'll spawn right up. Yeah, he'll respawn right on top of you.
Seems like a thing I don't want.
Weren't we supposed to kill 50 things without dying?
Yes.
Maybe we should have done that before we started this event.
Yeah, don't worry about it. It's fine.
Just don't die.
Even if you die, you don't lose the room. It just resets it.
Yeah.
So, okay, here he comes. See, the champion will walk out of the ship. These guys just drop in the middle. So.
And it's a big... It's basically Valus again.
Okay.
Except he's got less health than Valus because it's a public event. They don't want to make him too hard. Now, a neat trick here is if you have a Worm Singer rune and a Command Beacon, you can summon both at the same time.
Do they fight each other?
Do they fight each other?
They will fight to the death.
What?!
It even...
Does it count for you, too, though?
Presumably, if you land hits on both.
Yeah. If you shoot them, they will turn and attack you.
But eventually, if you leave them alone, they will go back to fighting each other.
That's...
And it's actually like a separate event, but you don't get any extra rewards for doing it, and it's a lot harder.
That's super cool.
It actually will say... factions summon their champions or something on the bottom when it happens.
Are you guys? Are you guys shooting this dude?
Arrive, it's like champion fight. I'm shooting ammo. So I'm just kind of like sniping him.
Same.
Oh, hey, we're both using the same sniper rifle.
Raid sniper?
Yeah.
Yep, because
it's
awesome.
A really good sniper rifle.
Yeah, it's solid.
Dumori with that 15-month resub. Dumori, thank you so much for your continued support of the channel. Super appreciate it.
He should have dropped some command codes for us.
I won't have any because I actually already have command codes on me.
Deployment codes?
Deployment codes, yes.
Skyburner's deployment codes?
And we use those in the next zone over.
Okay. I will follow along.
Yep. Wait, someone else just started the event again. So if you want to kill him again for another, exotic char drop chance, it's up to you guys.
Yeah, let's keep going.
Or we just leave. Okay. All right, they got this. And I'm stuck in the loading screen.
Yep, I just noticed that.
There.
I'm not. Heather ran through just fine.
Yeah, Matt's way ahead of us.
Yeah, Matt, we're stuck running away. Holy fucking shit.
There's a battle going on here right now.
Yeah, I think the enemy is moving against each other right now, because everything is going on here right now. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus. Oh, heavenly God.
Yeah, there's a lot of things going on.
Yeah, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die!
Holy shit. I didn't die.
Yeah, I did, but... Oh well. Everything is yellow bar.
Yep.
We need to get right past them to get up to the where we have to go.
Yeah.
We'll get there.
Stop standing in my line of fire. Nope. Oh, the enemy weakens and retreats.
Good. Go home. Nobody wanted you here.
Well, let's kill this stupid ogre.
That ogre is pretty pissed off looking.
It's almost dead. Yes, there he goes. There.
Thank God. Okay, and they all despawned.
Well.
There we go. Now they've all despawned.
Lots of stuff back up here, though. How have I not killed 50 things yet?
Where are you using is up here.
Sorry?
Up here is where you want to get to.
I feel like I've killed 50 things by now.
No. This is a surprisingly large number of things.
Once you're somewhere safe, you can check it.
Holy shit.
Okay.
I am curious to check it. What is it that we are doing again? Oh, the key, right? No.
Yep.
The command codes.
Yep.
Activate Skyburner's deployment codes.
Yep. We can only use one per team, so.
All right, Matt. All right.
So here I go. Yeah.
The rewards that we'll all be able to get.
Guardian, we've tapped into an open comms channel. I'm putting a marker through to your ghost. We need to know what the Cabal are planning, and we need to know now. Get going.
All right. For just kill enemies now. The second and third parts of this are actually timed, so we'll be running around areas.
Which way are we going? I'm following you.
Anywhere. We still need to kill some more guys. Here's someone to kill. We have a minute and 20 to run over here and scan a thing.
I can run. Do, 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 do.
Running, something we're good at.
Yeah.
What happens to the engine components after a minute 20? Why do we have to scan them so quickly?
Ask Cade, I have no idea. Why he needs it so fast? It's not like the engine's going anywhere. The ship has crashed.
Yeah.
Should have us run somewhere else now for the last part
nice
of this.
Nice work clearing up that signal. I've got a read on a Cabal crack squad mixing it up with the Taken. Pinpoint their location before the Cabal go dark.
We don't have to go into the ship, do we? It's just back in the mausoleum.
sometimes it's in the ship, sometimes it's in the mausoleum or the fonts, but it always tells us to go this way, even if it's in the ship again. I don't know why.
Hmm.
It gives us plenty of time to get there, though.
Okay, it looks like it's in the mausoleum.
And loading point, because of course.
That same one. Yep, into the ship. We could have done that from the other side.
Oh, it's in the ship, entering from the mausoleum.
You know what this game needs? A follow button.
That would be very handy.
Alright, it looks like we got here in time for it to activate correctly.
And I'm out of ammo. Sweet.
Well, you should have thought of that before running out of ammo.
Oh, not out of ammo anymore. Everything is okay.
Nice.
Good.
Oh, nice, you found your key.
Oh, I was like, wrong. I thought I saw something pop up there.
Good grief.
Key of gnashing teeth. If I remember
everything
correctly, that
now.
Key is inside of the Court of Oryx.
Oh, really? Okay, sweet.
Yeah, I think it's just sitting inside the court when you get there.
There. I killed him. Oh, no, I didn't.
I have no idea where your key
now.
Is, though, Matt.
Nailed it, Guardian. Get back to the terminal. I'll see if I can remote hack it from here. That was some seriously good work.
What's the security pass? Is that what we just...
We use that to get our treasure for this.
Oh, sick. All right.
Which we go back to
did
where
guys
we used
get everything?
The command codes.
I think so. Is there other things to get?
I have, let's see here. I have a Skyburner security pass and a Key Revire.
Just because it's here.
What are you doing?
I killed a Scion, that's all.
Okay. All right. Let's go.
Killed a Scion and the Dreadnought just to watch it die.
It was looking at me funny.
Yeah, that's fair.
But they do. I am trapped. I am actually trapped.
I don't believe
I don't know
in
how
that.
To get off.
Seriously?
How did you get?
There we go.
Are you good, Matt?
Okay, he's moving.
Okay.
How did you get trapped? Did you get stuck?
I just couldn't find a way out. I got walked down the wrong hall.
Okay.
Go shoot the
man.
And there
was a door
in
the hall, and I was like, why won't the door open? It was fine. Wait for me.
Yeah, we're not going anywhere.
Oh, there's an extra chest sitting up there, too. I messed up the jump, but...
Where's the chest?
It's up where we're going.
Don't crack it.
Oh, wait. I'm opening it right now.
Yeah, it's up there.
What do you think? I'm here.
Yeah,
how did I beat James up here?
I got confused. Back off.
Ow.
Ooh, I got
use
a...
that beacon. Here you go.
Back at the same
use...
terminal? No.
Nope, over here. On this door.
Oh, haha. Oh. I inserted it. I think I did. There we go.
Yep.
Woohoo, treasure!
Open the loot chest. This one has a higher chance of a legendary drop, but usually it doesn't.
I got a calcified fragment.
Yeah, your first time opening it, you'll get a calcified fragment.
Yep, guaranteed. That's what I got.
And I still have a security code.
Yeah. You won't get another calcified fragment, but you will get, if you do it again, you'll get another engram out of it, at least.
Nice. Oh, no, it took it. When I opened the chest, it took it away.
Okay. Oh, I need 9 kills and I can get my key.
Well,
yeah,
there's some guys up here. Where'd you go? Oh, there you go.
Whoa.
I made things explode.
Oh, damn it.
So I think now we should find where your keys go. Okay, I got the key of Akka. I have no idea where that goes. In near the court in a cave along the road the maggots pave. Ew. That's my clue.
So somewhere near the court, that's all.
Okay, I need some fucking ammo here. Good lord.
Near the breach where foes invade, nestles with worms inside a cave. So, I'm nearly back at the breach.
Yours is probably the closest then. So we should head to the breach.
Okay. Later.
Wait for me, you jerks. I want this ammo.
Oh, Addy probably in the chat just told me where mine is. Okay, so he knows where mine was.
I don't know where you guys went. I'm scared.
You think coming the right way?
And you think mine is in by the Oryx thing?
Yeah, yeah. Gnashing Teeth, I believe, is in the court.
Okay, cool.
Just like actually in the court.
Cool. Well.
Yeah, I think there's a chest in this way.
Where the fuck are we?
Yep, that's Matt's chest.
What you gonna get, Matt?
We'll find out. Nothing, apparently.
Oh, calcified fragment.
Oh, calcified fragment. Okay.
Yeah. Alright, here we go.
Okay, it sounds like both of ours are in the next area over, so we'll head there.
Ow, fuck off. Thing. The what?
Where did you guys go? Oh.
Yep. Addy Pie says that mine
is over this way. James is in the court, like, actually in, physically in the court, so that's
yeah,
not
there
hard
is a,
to get.
Clearly a crate in the court, so...
Yeah. Yep, found my chest. See if I get anything.
Ah. Now I know where it is.
I got a blue engram. And a level 1 rune.
Alright. To the court?
Yep, to the court.
Oh god. Oh god. I know how to jump.
Bye, James. Oh god, it burns. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
I'll be right back. I have to AFK for just a second.
James, over here.
Your chest is here.
Oh. Shit's happening, man.
Also, I started an event, so.
Goddamn! What do I get?
It's a low-level event, though.
Oh, there we go. Ooh! I got a Sublime.
Oh, you got a
Ingram.
Sublime!
That legendary.
Alright, now get up here and put Lucar to bed.
I don't know who that is. I feel like I should probably...
He's the wizard that's floating around. Yeah. Oh, he's underneath.
Did you jump out of the event? Oh, no.
No.
Alright, we're fine. Everything's fine. Nothing's broken.
There's so many dudes. Ah! Shoot, James.
There we go.
And go get the chest.
James, did you get your loot?
I think so. What loot do I need to
come over to the chest? You have to come over to the chest. It is a little dumped a bunch of stuff around it. But you may have
did you open?
Long.
Oh yeah. Did you also open your National Peace Key?
Yes.
Okay, good.
I didn't get anything from the chest. I don't think so.
Yeah, was when it's done, you have to go over to the chest. Oh, wait, right. No, it was my rune, so, yeah, he wouldn't have gotten anything, I guess.
Yeah, you're not guaranteed if it's not your rune to get something. How many... Oh, well, Tier 1 just got fired, so...
Yeah, let's just keep cranking Tier 1s for a bit.
I think I'm done Tier 1, though. Hold on.
Well, you
have you finished
six?
It for the quest?
I have 6 done.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so you need Tier 2s and a Tier 3.
I need 2 Tier 2s and a Tier 3.
I don't have runes for Tier 2.
I have plenty of runes, but they just need to be charged.
Yeah, I have 4 Tier 3 runes.
Okay, well that was a...
I just got 2 Tier 2s charged. So I'm ready to fire.
Do you have to do anything with the chest, or what? Like...
Nope, you just go over. It'll sometimes drop shit and sometimes won't.
Oh, okay.
If you use the rune yourself, you will get a drop.
Oh, okay.
But if you don't use it, you're not guaranteed.
Where do you get the runes?
They drop randomly.
Oh, okay.
Sometimes from the court.
So is this...
Yeah, I just fired a Tier 2.
Okay, so this is Tier 2?
Yeah, I've never received a Tier 2 rune.
You can buy Tier 2 runes from Eris, actually, if you don't have one.
Oh. Oh, fucking... God damn it, Lokar.
Oh, hi, friend.
Bokar's almost down.
Nebs417 with that 5-month resub. Thank you so much for your continued support of the channel. Super appreciate it. Alright.
I'm impressed that you saw that. We need to get these two guys closer together.
One's already dead.
No, the two knights need to be standing.
Oh,
right,
the two knights? Oh, okay.
Okay, he's dead.
Oh, I got a legendary.
Nice.
It's junk.
It's an artifact. It's not going to be higher than my artifact, so. But still.
It's nice to get it.
Alright, that partially charged. Okay, I need. Can we do two more level twos?
Yep, I have summoner's exhaustion right now, so I can't summon.
Oh, okay. I can summon a level one.
Yeah, that's fine. That'll charge another stolen rune for me.
Also, I should really have a sword equipped for right now. Oh, the ogre. We need to pull
the ogre down the stairs.
And we need to blow up a cursed thrall next to him to drop a shield.
Like now, get in.
Yep, got him.
Okay, back off. We gotta get a cursed thrall up again. Oh, he's very interested in you, Matt.
Yes, I noticed. And our rando is just killing turf thralls for no apparent reason.
They tend to do that.
Man, I like
getting. Okay, I can fire a tier 2 now.
I ain't getting anything out of these chests.
I just melee killed a cursed thrall, and it didn't count for my quest that I have for melee killing cursed thralls.
Yeah, they don't count in the court.
Oh.
I don't know what. I think because you can just, you know, summon it and get cursed thralls, they don't count.
That's a pain in the ass. What level are we doing? Is
two.
This level one again?
No,
I didn't summon, so I don't know what this is.
Oh.
Oh, it's a two.
How do you know if it's a two or not? Do you just...
it says kill X and X. So
oh.
It's two different bosses.
Oh, shit.
And...
so we have the ogre again.
One of them is that four knight. I'm just gonna wreck the knight while you guys deal with the ogre.
I can't.
Whoops.
Okay, the one guy is dead.
So now we just need a cursed thrall. There's one.
Yep, we just need to get now.
Fuck.
Yeah, we just gotta wreck this guy. Where are you at? Oh. You're surrounded by cursed thrall, so you live
yes.
There for now.
Oh, come on.
I'm dead, but I had to reload.
Hi, friend.
He saw you up there, like that guy.
Yeah, he sure did.
Hell.
He's a thrall, friend. I'm fierce.
Damn, they weren't close enough. I thought they were.
Yeah, our rando keeps killing them instead of bringing them over.
He probably has no idea how this fight actually works. Which makes me nervous about doing a tier 3 right now. Because he doesn't know how this encounter works, he's not going to know how the next one works.
Get him. There we go.
As long as the rest of us know.
The tier 3 this week is the Crota fight from Crota Den.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I got something this time. Hooray!
Nice. Okay.
Right. I need one more tier 2.
I can do that.
I just need the tier 3 at this point, so.
Okay, so we'll do this, and then... I'm looking at these two randos and making me really nervous about doing a tier 3. It doesn't consume the rune if we fail it, but it's annoying. That's a lot of things. That
Jesus Christ!
That same friggin'...
There's so many of them!
Again.
The ogre and all the wizards, too.
I don't know what we deal with first.
Ow!
Wizards?
Yeah, I'm gonna hammer the wizards.
The wizards are a lot squishier.
They look like they're taking no damage from the hammer. Two of the wizards are down. I don't know where the third wizard is.
Yeah, neither do I.
Oh, they're all down? Okay, good.
Yep, yeah, okay.
His shield's up.
Not anymore.
His shield's down.
Good.
Okay, he's...
His shield's back up.
Yep.
Oh, I just melting pointed him. Several charged antiquated runes for this.
Yeah, I just charged 4 in one go.
I just charged 2, but I think I had some already on me. Yeah, I have 4 charged runes, so... I can't summon, though, because I have exhaustion.
I can.
Since I know the Crota fight, I'll try sword bearing if I can get it.
I think everyone else needs rockets. Alright. We're doing this.
I don't even know what this is.
apparently...
Yeah.
Matt, approach the portal.
Yeah, you gotta get in here.
I'm in.
Okay. Alright, you don't want to take those wizards out that are up top immediately. They are annoying.
Holy fucking shit.
I sure wish I remembered the Crota fight.
Once I have the sword,
which I have it, rocket fake Crota until he kneels.
Rocket fake Crota.
Yeah, because the real Crota's dead. Okay, I'm getting out. Drop him again when he gets vulnerable. Rocket now.
I sure don't have any rockets.
A primary, whatever you got.
There you go.
Alright.
Nice. Well done.
Clear. Yep, get clear.
Should I be hammering again?
No. We don't have a sword up.
Oh,
we have to wait for the special knight to bring us a new sword. Which
gotcha.
Is now. I still say deal with those wizards because they will make it hard for me to...
Yeah.
Slam him, because they will just kill me.
Ooh. Res, please.
Gotta get Matt up.
Yeah, there you go. Brendo raised me.
Brendo raised you?
I did not...
He got the sword. I don't have the sword. Take Curtis down. Okay, he's slamming him. Yep, good. He knows what to do.
No,
okay,
no,
apparently
he didn't get
the last one. Nope. It's okay. Get him down again. He just has to, like, look at him to get him. Okay.
Yeah!
Right,
holy shit! This box is like a loot pinata.
Yeah, it explodes with legendaries once you do tier 3.
What?
Did that complete your quest?
Yes. I didn't get any legendaries, though. That's bullcrap.
It wasn't your rune, that's why.
I'm quitting this game forever.
You had one and...
Where do you, like... Ow, I'm dying.
The floor is killing you now, Matt.
Oh, so it is.
Alright, well, I'm done here.
Tier 1, so...
Tier 1.
I'm done as well.
That's piddly crap, I don't care about this tier 1. Make him do it.
Oh, we can't back out of the room now.
We live here now.
Get them close together. There we go.
I got a blue helmet for that. It wasn't even my room.
So is there a chance that I actually have runes that I'm just not aware of here?
They would be in your inventory.
Are they...
Yeah, under
round
materials?
Black coin-looking things.
Yeah, you'll probably have some reciprocal runes.
I have four reciprocal runes, yeah.
Okay. The tier 2s are rare, called stolen runes.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't have any of those. Oh, wait!
Yeah,
I have...
Tier 3 is legendary.
Wait, didn't I just... Oh, I do have one stolen rune. I don't... Doesn't look like I have... What's the Agnarok rune? Hunt down the hidden taken threats.
Now, that one you charge up by defeating special legend, yellow bar taken bosses
around
the dreadnought. They appear in those little black portal things you'll see on the ground sometimes.
Are we just gonna keep doing this forever?
Oh, you're leading.
I mean,
Port of Oryx is.
Whenever you're done here, it's your call.
Destiny.
How do we take this guy's shield down?
Is that Matt?
You kill all the ads.
Yeah,
in the
play
world.
With Matt and Foxmar.
Merwurgans! Mute Wiccans.
Alright, let's go find something new to do.
Okay.
Right.
Unless, Matt, do you need
well,
to keep doing this?
You finished that quest, right?
Yeah, I'm done the quest.
No, I'm
so,
done.
Okay, let's go turn in this quest.
Yep, there's a tower. You should get a 300 light artifact, which should really help your light score.
What you gonna do?
Creepy skull.
What you gonna do?
Does James know Alex is there? Yes, James is aware Alex is there.
No, he doesn't. He's got no idea.
I have no idea.
He doesn't see Ray's. are you just spamming refresh on the Patreon?
I'm not spamming refresh.
You're spamming refresh on the Patreon.
Looking at it.
You
hurry up!
You refreshed it twice.
Well, yeah, that's because you egged me about it. Did you get those crap shots done?
Yep.
Are you guys excited? New crap shots?
Oh, man.
We have so many in the crap bank, you guys. Hard. It's ridiculous.
So, I need Graham to look over them, but there's like 6 in the pipe there.
Yeah.
And then they're shooting 4, maybe 5.
5
or 6
more.
Well.
Of like, we're sweet. Like, a month and a half worth of crap shots.
Yeah. Man, York got fucked.
Let's go to Barbados.
Barbados?
Yeah.
Barbados.
Barbados!
Man, Barbados instead of Desert Bus?
Woo! Remember, guys, if you're watching and you haven't filled out our census yet,
go fill out the census.
You
also
should do
vote.
That.
Go vote.
Oh, yeah, if you're Canadian,
if
go
you're Canadian,
vote.
Canadian, please, I beg you to vote. Can we please have no more Stephen Harper? Please, just make that man go away. You can do it. It won't even take you long. You get free bus rides to the polling stations here in Victoria. It's probably the same way elsewhere.
Yeah, I don't actually know.
Free bus rides?
Free bus rides.
Your employer has to give you time off? Acknowledged. Hello, Postmaster.
Wait, what do I do with the Devalin thing? Take that to the gunsmith or something? Ooh.
Oh, yeah, you have one of those? Yep.
Whoa, what did I get? Okay, so int discipline in strength or discipline strength. Arc, void.
Hey, I got another Jabberhacky D.
A what?
Nice.
Yeah, okay. I got something cool. Ooh, Autumn Splendor. That sounds like a fancy shader.
You gonna run out of, like, black eye goo?
Oh, she gave you a shader, cool.
An autumn shader, which is actually quite appropriate. Let's take a look at it. Oh, yeah! Oh, fuck, I look cool!
You look like Orange Crush.
I gotta see this.
I'm very orange. I'm very autumn.
Oh,
hold on a second, James.
No, that's not gonna happen.
You are now you are
it must
now
be like autumn. Cam and Kathleen having a panic attack.
Are my shoulders like feet of people? That's creepy.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, they're like
you are vibrantly orange.
Yeah, it's
damn, James.
I look sweet. I'm like straight out of the 80s. Alright.
You're straight out of 1985's vision of 2015.
No, man, it's my favorite kind of robot. The ones that wear clothes.
Alright, so we do that. And now... alright.
We have some engrams you might find. Hello. I only need this one eye. Am I gonna be here for a CTS? I don't think so. I think the other guys are doing a thing?
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, that was decided on. Maybe next time. One of these days we'll do more Minecraft or something.
Yeah. Oh. Definitely put that on.
Let's get that light up.
I'm not sure why people think that watching us, like,
you're at 280
have a meltdown would be fun to watch.
280.
Oh, yep, yep. 284. Raid ready.
284.
Raid ready.
I'm hoping to be a little higher here once I decode some engrams. All right, so...
engrams.
Gloves, be good. Gloves, be good.
Tango games?
And then... 284.
Oh, sublime. Oh, cool. It's part of the Ozloff set. Nice.
Oh, also, do people filling out the census? No, you can't put me as favorite mascot. Or Beach. Has to be a non-living person.
Right.
And don't take that as impetus to kill either one of us. Just so you can put it on the census.
Alright, so this auto rifle is still better.
All what right. Do you mean closet Schadenfreude? They have, like, out in the open Schadenfreude. Spoobuffer is pretty great.
Assembling a bunch of shit. Some more legendary marks. Alright, so this is, yeah, these are not as good. Ooh. 285! Ooh, 286.
285?
That can't be
286.
Good. 286? I just put on a blue chest rather than my exotic chest. That can't be right.
Okay, what you want to do is you probably want to put your exotic chest back on.
But
and
keep...
send and infuse that into it. It's probably what you'd want to do. If you
depending
have
on how big chest. The variance between them is, though.
It's a 6 slight difference.
So you'll get 5 out of it, probably.
Yeah, probably 5.
It's 420! Holy... let's get... fucked up, yo.
Yeah, I'd definitely hold on to that blue that's 296 until you can infuse it.
Okay.
It'd be worth it.
I'm going to move to this side so I can see the chat more clearly. Which means I'm going to push it over.
Oh, 286!
Sit uncomfortably close to you.
286, yeah, you're good for raid.
How's it going?
The raid is 290, but you're close enough.
Alright. I'm rocking a sidearm right now. I don't know if I actually want to do that, though. I'm going to use this. Oh, that sidearm puts me up to 286, though.
How would I want to see the chat? Parts of it are nice.
Sidearm.
I don't know. As Twitch chats go, you guys are pretty great.
All right. Turn you in.
Hi, Alex.
Matt says hi.
Hi, Matthew.
Put on some headphones so you can actually hear Foxbar and Matt.
Merwurgens!
Wow, hi, Alex.
Hi.
Hi, Alex.
Well, you're in my right headphone only.
Dude, it's... Check the... Because, look.
Wait, what?
Matt, talk.
Hi.
Talk now.
Hi.
What the? What?
Talk now.
That's whack.
Hello.
Yeah, see?
Color a dragon.
It's weird. It's weird. Alright, so. I'm just trying to think of what we can do now.
How long are we going till?
The end of time.
Oh, actually, it's already.
Designated input.
Probably we can do one more thing. I've. 88 legendary marks now.
If you're done, I should just play Downwell after.
Downwell's so cool.
It's so good! Holy shit, everybody go out and play Downwell. It's $3. You'll get your money's worth in 10 minutes.
Good lord, your inventory's full. I'm just looking at the stream.
Sorry?
I was looking at your stream. Your inventory's so full. Did you get a Wormsinger rune from that?
Which one is that?
It's under consumables.
Oh, yeah?
Nice. You can go do that if you want. Summon another giant ogre and kill it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, actually, let's do that. That's a good way to finish things off.
What are we doing?
Oh, I think I have a beacon, too. We could summon... Yeah, I do. We could summon both at the same time and have them fight.
Okay, yeah, let's do that. That's a good way to end this thing.
Are those bottle openers you have there?
What are we doing?
Yeah,
I don't think so. We're going to go back to the dreadnought and make those big dudes fight each other.
Oh, okay.
It'll be so stupid, but yes.
All right. Going back.
Captain Fightulon.
I know how to make this game work.
Wait, why? What? What's happening to him?
He's grieving.
Is he...
He is sad.
Oh, okay. I thought he was gonna, like, die or evolve or something.
No. Alright.
I should switch to a certain dance for Alex.
Oh, yeah. We can show him your dance.
Sometimes I feel like...
It's so dumb.
Somebody's watching me.
Alright, let's go back to the dreadnought.
I have no privacy.
What is this?
Wow.
Oh, it's the story.
Hey, it's the Taken King. Isn't he from the North Expansion or something?
Yes.
Do you fight him? Is he a hard battle?
I don't know.
Does he have lots of hit points?
Probably.
Does he have powerful attacks? Does he have sweet loot, James?
I don't know.
Does he have sweet loot?
I haven't done it yet, man. It's a pretty good space.
I think I'm getting really punchy with all the video games I've been playing lately. I think it was whatever the hell we were playing last night. Where, like, the very first thing I did was, like, this door is locked, it needs a key.
There we go. How's that look?
It's pretty good.
Oh, God, that game.
That was really special. I will cherish that experience always.
Matt, are you still there?
I'm here.
Okay.
Can you not hear me?
You haven't said anything, so I wasn't sure.
I can hear you. I can also fear you.
All right, wait, hold on, do your dance.
This ship certainly takes some getting used to.
Do a little dance! Why, hello.
Ah, okay.
And then I will grieve.
I am inflamed with sexual ardor.
No, I grieve for
I
you.
Still,
no!
I still have my base 400. I'm still okay. Using...
All right, so...
Do you remember where to go for that worm singer?
Down here.
Yeah.
Jam!
Hello, Matt. I'll go over to use the beacon. Because we have to use them at the same time.
Guardians can't melt steel beams.
Down here, right?
I feel like with solar damage, we probably could melt steel beams.
Yeah.
Stay woke,
probably
Matt.
Could. I'm almost in position.
What is Karuna Falling?
Okay, we are...
We are at the...
Oh, it's a ship. Okay.
Yeah, it's a blue ship.
Oh, cool.
All right, I'm ready.
All right, so on the count of three, summon them?
Yep.
Okay, one, two, three, go.
Boop. It did a thing.
Okay.
All right.
Clunk. What did that do?
Let's get up here for a fight.
Oh, no! A fight,
son! About to punch right. your
I see the hiver coming.
Out. Get the fuck back! God, your grill! Something wrong! We can't stand still! I could just keep going.
It might take a second for the Cabal to show up, because they don't show up at the same time sometimes.
Things are happening. It happened.
Things are happening.
Things are happening.
What the fuck is that? Hello, friend.
Okay.
Have you come for to fight us?
Wait for it.
I love the fact that all of the enemies in this game are minions of the darkness, so you can literally say, hello, darkness, my old friend.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Okay, so there's that.
My champion showed up.
Hello.
So there's the big guy. Where's the other one?
What's he shooting? Is that dark energy?
I haven't seen the Cabal notice yet.
Whoa, Jesus. I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. Look at that.
I don't want other guys...
I used mine. I haven't seen...
I don't think I ever want to do anything in the
net. Oh, there he goes.
There it is. Cabal summoned
there
recon team.
Go. Wow, took Blargish? Them long enough to summon the recon team.
Wait for it.
He looks very chitinous.
We'll have to clear this recon team
this
then
rando,
the Cabal got
to
come out and they should fight.
These two randos are kind of being jerks and ruining everything
what
for us here.
What is going on?
We're trying to make this big guy fight another big guy.
What?
It's gonna be sweet if we can
it's
actually...
It's blood sports, Alex.
Really? You're getting lasered by his
yeah.
laser.
Big guy.
Come on, game. Summon the other guy. What's taking you so long? Oh, he's gonna be dead before the other guy comes out, because the other guys in the area are killing him.
Yep. God damn it.
We're here.
Okay, well, that didn't work.
Your plan didn't work!
They actually killed him before our giant spacer even showed up.
You fuckers. Oh, well, another big guy's gonna come and we can
at least... The Cabal champion hasn't even come out yet, but we just got the notice for the Cabal versus Hive event. This is the Cabal cement their place. And there's the Cabal champion. Late as always.
So the hope there, Alex, was to... Wait, alright. I'm not reviving that person because he fucked...
Who is it?
They know,
some,
they
ran, some random person.
Wow. That was cold as ice.
Yeah, they ruined it all. Whoa, my
the
God.
Hope was to get him to fight that big guy.
Like yeah. All MMOs are random.
Wait, where is he?
He's up in the...
Those dudes
there.
Are...
There he is. The hope was to get him to fight him.
Oh. He doesn't seem so big.
He's not as big, but he's still pretty big.
I like that he has
he's
a carrying...
He's large. Big gun.
Oh, right. I have a fucking... sidearm now.
Your pistol, it appears, power.
Hey, I got an exotic out of that.
Oh, man. Oh, hey, so did I.
No, I didn't.
I did.
I did not. Oh, there it is.
You guys are luck sacks. I didn't get
it,
crap.
It was just missing. It was hidden.
So now we have to go back to the tower and see what you got.
$36 to AFK. Oh,
get hyped. Get hyped.
Wow, make it happen.
James,
yeah.
Incidentally, when you get up to around, 295, 290, 295 light,
what kind of exotic
just bank yeah. your exotics and don't open them.
I will let you know in a minute. Let's go to the orbits. Orbots.
Right. I'm just gonna throw hammers
Orbots.
At you.
Stop throwing hammers at me, man. Alright, let's go find out.
You can just press F5, you know. Loot! La.
Alright.
Why is Matt a bunny?
Yeah, why are you a bunny? Matt, why are you a bunny?
It's the Jade Rabbit.
Jade Rabbit.
It's the Jade Rabbit.
Alright.
It's purple.
Mine is better than yours.
No.
I have no stake in this discussion. You're both your things are terrible.
Eclipsion with that 22-month resub. Eclipsion, thank you so much for your continued support of the channel. I super appreciate it. You were awesome.
Fight us IRL.
High five. Wait, what?
it's our new slogan.
Oh.
It's like, thank you for supporting. Fight us IRL. All
right, that's fair.
We'll bring the bike chains. You bring the tarp.
Is the tarp for the blood?
Sure.
You don't want to get the pavement all dirty.
The correct response is for the blood. Hmm? Yeah. Oh, no, I just don't have a tarp. I want one. It's the entry fee.
Oh, dear.
Meow.
Oh, I've played this game a lot in the last couple days.
Oh, isn't life hard?
Isn't it? I know.
Yes.
Okay, it looks so cool.
It's a carnival of pain.
All right, so I don't even know what that engram was.
It's a game of inches, James.
It was...
Hope it's something good.
It's a special weapon.
Get it.
Okay. Right. Mine was also a special weapon, I think.
Get it.
Decode, it was the fourth horseman.
It looks like a shotgun.
Sweet. That gun is awesome.
Mine was also a fourth horseman.
You both got four.
Oh, horsemen. You need two more of them, then you can really be the four horsemen.
So now I have two exotic shotguns.
Nice. I have the chaperone and the fourth horseman.
I have the invective and the four horsemen. Or the fourth horseman.
Oh, I also have the invective.
Yeah, they're both really good. Fourth horseman fires lightning fast, though. Like, you just hold the trigger down and you'll... bullets.
Oh, boy.
That's cool.
That's a pretty sweet
He's
looking
like,
gun,
ah, yes,
though.
Famine.
Holy
Wait,
shit.
What?
How do you actually...
Invective recharges its own ammo, though, so they're both really good.
How do you actually look at it? Like...
You just triangle. Hit triangle. Mouse over it and hit triangle.
Holy fuck.
Oh,
what?
Okay.
I like how it's engraved.
Yeah.
Where do the bullets go?
Don't worry about it.
Is that an ejection port?
They're space bullets.
Space magic, Alex.
Yeah, it's space bullets.
Okay.
It uses green ammo, Alex. It's eco-friendly.
Green ammo.
It is an eco-friendly shotgun.
Uh-huh.
All right, I got the 280... Well, I guess this gets me to 286. So I currently sit at 286. Nice. I think it was at, like...
Also notice that the magazine size is 5, and it's got 4 chambers.
That's...
Oh, yeah, wait, that's weird.
Okay.
You're making Alex's head explode.
Where did this one come from?
Okay.
Who's making Alex's
Don't
head
even
explode?
Worry about it.
Okay, you just float one on the carrier.
All right, guys. I think that's gonna do it for this little bonus stream.
I want it.
All right. I mean, I guess we. Do you even care about going offline?
Not really.
Okay, you
Who
can just.
Who are you streaming on?
Just me.
You, James? Oh boy, I'll hijack your stream.
Yeah, that's fine. All right.
Just jacking it.
Thanks, Matt. Thanks, Foxmar, for playing with me.
Yep.
Yeah, that's fun.
Yep.
Thank you for inviting me along.
Not a worries. And, okay, we'll just switch over. I'm going to switch to the booth right now, and we'll switch everything over. So I'll talk to you guys later.
Later.
Okay.
And we're back in the booth, and I'm quitting.
How do you change it to the thing? I need PC.
Yeah, I know.
PC.
I need to PC.
I need to pee in your C. I'll let you figure out what the C stands for.
I know exactly what the C stands for.
Do you?
Caveat. I don't know what that means. I'm just gonna take my headphones home.
You're very strange.
Alright, so.
Blizzarian. Where'd the monitor go?
It's.
You broke it.
No,
it's broke.
Yeah.
Shit's broke.
It's right there.
You broke
Fucking
it.
Relax!
It's super 100% broke.
Jesus Christ.
Look, there's nothing on it. It's black. Dead. Killed by Oh, there it is! Oh, shit!
Look at that. And now you
oh,
just...
boy. Here, I'll change the overlay and shit. This is a game.
You don't need to change the overlay.
Well, no, I need to change the description.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah, it'll be fine. Hey, everybody. How's it going? Have you heard the news about Billy? Billy is a Billy. Video games with... Analog Alex. I don't actually know how long I'm gonna run this for, but I finished some stuff, so fuck it. Goddamn fucking cursor. Eat shit. Poor Pepsi, man. I love that game, but I wanna savor it. I mean, we could play Mega Race 2. I mean, there's a lot of things we could do. Come on, change user. Dad! Better! Dad! Good! God damn it. Is it broken? I broke it. Shit's broke. There we go. I am James. I am Jamesman. Offline, there we go. Okay. D for D. Let's do it.
Oh, baby.
Devolver, you make some good games. Well, you publish some good games. Oh, there's only 3 controls in this. I very strongly recommend anybody interested in this game get it on. Come on. Oh, for fuck's sake. Gotta make sure this shit's plugged in. What the hell? That's weird. Replacement James or replacement Adam? I mean, it could be both. Come on. Why? Oh, right. Okay. Yeah. Let's go down the well. Let's go down the well. Let's go down the well. Actually, standard. It's also hot as a fuck in here. I gotta get Honeywell on. I don't understand how it's so hot. It's like dead of fall. Oh, wait. What was that? I'm playing this? Did he appreciate how utterly sweet it is? I can't guarantee that I'm anywhere near as good as him, but we'll try. Oh, bullshit. Now I feel like a chump. Laser! I have 3 shots already? Holy shit. Oi! Frazier. Oh, high as fuck. Oh, shit. Eee. Wee. Fucking birds are after me. Did I get hit again? No, I'm fine. Got there. Downwell is available on iOS, and I think it's fun to screw around with, but if you really want to, like, play this game, it's way better with a controller. Unless you have, like, incredibly nimble fingers. Just the sort of, like, twitch response kind of... Ba-blam! Oh! Hello. Oh, I'm so close. Can I get another 20? Get back here. Bastard. Oh, I'm so close! Come on, man! Oh, this is the worst pain imaginable. I'm too poor. I mean, fuck. Alright. I guess we're just gonna have to be extra careful. We have still only three laser. Bullshit! God damn. Oh, I hit the thing. Eat laser. Okay, now we're under it. That's bad. What? Fuck. Ah! Shit. Yeah, this game is a delight with a controller. It feels so cool, and you can do like the little tiny adjustments in midair, which is really important. Huh? Yeah, it's pretty, yeah, it's me. Don't worry about it, that's fine. Ooh, that was really, really greedy. Later. Jelly! You jelly? Ooh. We're fine. Triple. Oh, baby, a triple! That's bad. Okay, we're fine. We're fine, we're fine. Made it! Exactly a bullet hell. I mean, I'm the one causing the hell of bullets, so I don't know that that necessarily counts. Fuck me! That was really ugly. Oh, we're fucked. We're so fucked. Oh, maybe, can we get to this shop? Get 500 one time. Baby girl! Baby girl! God damn it! Just throw it directly into the toilet. I'm the worst. Eat it. See, I really want to get the shotgun. These frogs are hard. Fuck! Okay, we got health back. God damn it! Oi! Goodbye. Chavern 1. Oi! Alley up. Okay, I wonder what those buckets are about. Fuck me! Every time I get injured at the very beginning, I just want to, like, throw the run in the toilet. No, I'm managing to do that anyway. I mean, practice makes perfect, right? Okay, come on. Oh, okay, Puncher, we're good, we're good. Who dug this well? The concept for this game is so clever, I almost hate it. Emphasis on almost. I think this is one of the most clever, fun, creative, cleanly designed shooters I've played in years. It's really, really good. Also extraordinarily addictive. I'm a Homestuck fan, I know that. I do, I didn't want to say it, but beep boop, hello, I'm a drone! It's a faller. Heli up, heli up. Easy up. Oh, feels good. Shit, fuck, Cox. No, fucked it up. Stupid birds. I don't know how he got through that, but... Jeez. How did we have enough rounds for that? Shop! Sell me sushi! High as fuck! That's good. We're on puncher, right? Yep. About time. sure. This is sort of in a similar category as something like Shovel Knight, where it takes all the goods, or it remembers the good stuff about old school kind of like NES or like pre-NES era games, and manages to build on them without replicating any of the shitty parts of them. Two charges. So it's just got like extraordinarily tight controls, really amazing animation, a really clean look. It just like plays like a dream. It looks great. Noppy! Noppy boy. Actually, Noppy and Drone is probably pretty hot. Fuck. Fuck! Are you not shit? Fuck! Cox! Dick! Ass! Oh god. We somehow lived. Do you need to go fast? Yeah, the nest with terrible controls. Oh! We're such a sack! We are such a fucking sack. Well, we made it to the catacombs. Ghost! Smeletons. Skeletons. Probably gonna try to go a little slower here. Maybe not. Go time! It is time to go. Shop, please. Please tell me. Okay, got car battery, rice ball. 2-4. Okay, we're good. I mean, every level section has its own sort of flavor. Health. So, funny thing, these, like, little entrances and exits to the areas are actually a time bubble, so you can just stand in here, assess the situation before you exit, and actually go back in if you want to game it a little bit. Like, there's so much depth to this game once you, goddammit, really get down to the nitty-gritty of it. Oi! How are we alive? No! Ghost! Well, once we get boulder style, we can, like, probably make a little better progress, because we're such fucking peaches. Mm-hmm. Shit, fuck! I needed that. Style is unlocked? I don't think it is. At least it wasn't when I was looking at it a second ago. Like, it might be unlocked on Adam's save, but maybe not on mine. We'll find out next time. Oh, liftoff. Yup. Yo! Later. Oh shit. Fuck. Shit. Oh, I just got it. I wasn't even paying attention. Laser. Fuck. Shit. Jesus. 500? Mmm! Tasty. Oh my god! Every time! Okay, we made it. Mmm. Oh, yeah, I can't turn down this combo. Exploding everywhere. Boom. 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 Fuck. Boom. Oh shit. I don't know how I lived through that. Shit! Ooh! That was bad. Hello. Four hundo? Is that enough for... perfect. Mmm. Oi! Ah, shit! See, I knew that was... Oh god, that was a sack. Sack of potatoes. Come on, one time. Machine gun. I'm fine with this. Like, we lose laser, but I need the help. Oh god, die. Please die. Oh, that was so lucky! Fuck me! $2.88. Can we afford anything? Maybe a rice ball? Why not? Oh shit! Here we are! One time? Oh bullshit! Please tell me more about how poor I am. Okay, I think I'm gonna try to slow down a little bit. This area always kills me. I've actually never beaten the catacombs before. I've never beaten this game either. Wait! Got there. Okay. Boom. Boom. God damn it! We're fine. We have two health. Need to not. Okay, we're fine. Oh, puncher. I guess puncher's okay. Those guys get mad if you jump on them, don't they? I don't want to find out. Fuck! Ghosts. Oh god, we're on our last health. I had corpse eating. Fuck. Hi! Everybody knows shit's cocked! That's marvelous. Oh god. Shit. Stay focused. Yeah! Oh, give me health. Okay, I'll take it. Have you seen this game?
I saw briefly, and then I watched
it. Oh, come on, one time! One fucking time! Such a sack! I'm the biggest sack in the entire world, and I just need to not throw this straight in the toilet. Oh, feels good.
I've only seen this on,
iOS?
No, on... I saw trailers
shit! Ooh! Oh, fuck! Oh, God. Okay, we're good. Laser! Laser o'clock.
Is this Downfall? Metroid?
No. Ah, shit! Fuck! Cocks, dicks, asses, tits!
Jesus.
And here I am trying to go slowly. Oh God, no! Who's the sub? I can't look away from the screen.
Corvus.
Thank you, Corvus.
23
months. Shit! Boxed in by ghosts. Oh fuck! No, 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 no! Please be health. Got there. Shortgun. Let's blast our way to victory with the shortgun. Oh God, skeletons. Got there.
When I saw this, I kind of felt like...
Oh, nothing here gives me health!
Uh-oh.
Drone's really bad with shotgun. Sure.
When I saw this, I was just like, I don't even know how I would play this.
What is even going on?
Downwell.
Oh, down one
well.
Time.
Downwell, sorry.
So James finished streaming Destiny?
Yep.
How'd that go?
Pretty good. He seemed to have a good time. Oh God, I made it mad. I'm like far in the catacombs. I think this might be three. What the fuck? What happened? No, I think I want shotgun. Fuck. Shit.
Get health from those things?
Yeah. You get sometimes, if well, no, if they're hearts, you get health.
I didn't know.
I don't think you get health. Yeah, there we go. Puncher, plus one heart.
Nice.
But sometimes you don't want to sacrifice.
Do you have rocket jump too?
Yep, I have rocket jump and rocket land.
Love it.
Got the combo. Oh, fuck.
Goodbye. Give gems.
Give gem. Gemmets! Yeah.
You're so high on gems.
I'm so high on gems. Oh, these fucking skeleton assholes. Oh, God!
What was that?
Don't worry about it, it's behind us. Never look back, Graham. Oh. Oh, we beat... Windmill Slam Apple. I've never been this far. What the shit?
Underwater?
What?
Aquifer.
You're in an aquifer? That's bad, right?
I think it is. I have
You have air?
Oh my God! What? What? Oh, how do you get more air?
What?
How do you get more air? How air?
You bust open the blue things.
Okay. Oh no. Oh, this is bad.
Very bad. Air in
them. Yeah. Oh, they're clamshells.
Yeah. They're clamshells and 100 of the maps.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh,
they've
fuck.
I thought they're.
No wonder this is.
They've added a new color.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is. Holy shit.
So the blue things like that.
Have so
air.
Fucking yeah. Real.
You got a combo reward.
Oh god, I'm running.
It's okay. No, time's still okay. Time is still frozen in
okay,
the
that's
bubbles.
Good.
Put across.
Got it.
Well, it depends on how many bubbles you pick up. Downwell. It's going about as downwell.
I like that the turtles are back, but they're swimming.
Yeah.
That counts awfully fucking fast.
He's very deep underwater.
Yes.
Nice. Oh boy.
Shit.
Anyone else want to get their face on camera here? I'll move over.
Beep boop, I'm a drone.
I actually think I'm taking laser sight. It helps you steer your jumps too. Shock. Too poor. Energy dink. Did you just say energy dink?
Don't worry about it.
What the fuck are those?
What are those?
What are those?
I'm gonna water those you.
I see what you did there. Oh,
water though.
Noppy.
What is a noppy?
It's a gun that does this.
Oh, look, you can like sweep it.
It lets you strafe.
But you
fuck
only,
shit.
You only get so many shots. I see.
Good God. We're good. No! No! Oh, shit! Well, let's see what our score was. Wham! Ume Kobcha. Oh, we're total. Yeah, we can totally be, like, massive peaches now. Oh well.
Are you do you start off way back at the beginning again?
Oh yeah, every time. I mean, it's a roguelike.
Oh.
But it's like, the play sessions are so short that it doesn't feel bad to, like, lose progress. Because, like, playing the game is really, really fun. So it's like, ah, what a drag. Oh, you need me? Yeah, one sec. Alright.
Okay, I'll play.
Just, yeah.
How do I play?
Left, right, jump, jump and shoot.
Okay.
There are three buttons.
Okay.
Enjoy.
Hi, everyone. Okay, left, right, jump. Easy enough, easy enough. I seem to be collecting some kind of things. Okay. Oh. No, 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 no looking back. There's only down. There's only down. Ow. There's only suffering. Okay, okay, okay. Shooting dead bodies causes them to explode. True facts. Blast module stomping on enemies causes a blast. Interesting. And our health is not regenerated. Empty. Ow. Ooh. There's only suffering. We are at so little health. Ow. Why is there only death? Ow. I died. Alright, 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 okay, okay, okay. Palette unlocked, nuclear. Everything's fine. Ow. Puncher. Okay. Everything's fine. Creates time void when damaged. Rocket jump. Neat. Lumpy friend. Battery, plus one charge. Plus two charge. Too poor. Well, all right then. Ow. Why so deaf? Lazorb. Okay. No, there's only death. And eye things. Okay, everything's cool. Ow. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. We have one thing. We are at one. Current status, one. Ow, current status, zero. Oh, okay, 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 good to know, good to know. Interesting. We're in a time bubble of some kind. Something. Triple thing. Oh, I get it. Not today, old friend. Well, maybe today. We are apparently gem high. Pretty balloon. Well, I like the pretty balloon. What happens if we lose our pretty balloon? Our balloon! They murdered our balloon! Ow. Our balloon is gone. Balloon friend. Okay. Well, we're alive. That's good news, I presume. I mean, it's traditionally considered good news to be alive. Come on, come to Papa. Okay, we're getting worse. We're getting worse. Which I feel is, you know, progress. Or its reverse. Ow, my number. Ow. Our negative one. We wanted to preserve our negative one. I am led to believe. What? Gem attractor sucks in nearby gems. Youth. You can just buy youth? So how are you guys doing? Ow, my one. My one. Hmm. there is only suffering. Okay. Got a 5 combo. Give life? Oh. Grandma. Well, we're so terrible at this game. I'm sorry, everyone. Goodbye, turtle friend. The turtles hurt no one. One. All right. Hello, friend. Do not want. Yeah. I'm not. No, I've been minus one. But I could have youth. Only work here.
Whoops. Laser time. They're taking the homeboys to Laser Town.
Jesus. Wow. Thanks for that, 2005.
No, that's from Neil Cicerega's Hobbit video.
Oh, right. Well,
Lord of the Rings. Dubs over Legolas.
Yeah.
Saying they're taking the homeboys to Laser Town.
No, I've been taken to Laser Town.
The creepy eyeball man.
Do you want?
Oh, sure. What happened over there?
I don't know.
Hi. Hey, what's up? Log into what? Oh, yeah.
I fell down a well.
I mean,
functioning as intended.
To be fair, the game starts with you falling down a well, so it only goes so well after that.
And then I stopped falling down a well because I was dead.
What?
That ladder had a gem in it.
Hey!
Is that common?
I think so. I think most of the stuff you break has tiny gems in it. Look at you! What is this, fucking Castlevania? Answer yes.
Yes.
Frog?
Oh, what? How?
Sometimes you just, like, flip that corner and you're like, bullshit! And you're like, no, that was probably...
Awful.
Oh, the nut.
Wait, what? I have six lives?
Yeah,
you have six health.
This is some, what the fuck's it called?
Puncher!
Goddammit, it's, boulder style.
Love it.
You get one fewer, roulette choice. Levels,
whatever, bring it.
Yeah, exactly.
Bring it the fuck on.
Yeah, I'm a massive peach, so.
A massive peach?
Yeah, I think it's Dark Souls terminology where it's like, if you take the sort of like safe way.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. You're.
So, like, flatten my helmet?
Well, it's just sort of like, I'm gonna heal here and lose my RPSR setup.
Okay.
Laser time, boys.
Laser time!
That means you have to put on your 3D shades.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Okay, so the laser sight's actually pretty real, because it lets you align your jumps.
Zip Zoolander, ZZ for short. Hey, Lootmuch has just subscribed.
Ooh.
Hey, Lootmuch, how's it going? Welcome back, and thank you for 7 months of support.
I heard talk of Bossmaster.
Yeah, exactly. I was making Zip Zoolander references. I don't think anybody got it.
Well, he fights the core.
Yeah, he's the Bossmaster. He's a boys' brigade. When it's laser time, put on the 3D shades.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Wow. Oh, my God.
You finally caught what I was doing.
Oh, my God. I hadn't thought of that show in a long time.
Do you remember who produced that show?
No.
And his name was Xavier X. Picard.
Yes!
Wow.
Actually, one of the other producers was the guy that did a bunch of the early Marvel stuff. And the most recently, I think, did the animated Pac-Man TV series, Avi Arad. Avi Arad.
All I remember from that show now is Lady Frenzy.
Wait, you don't remember ninjas?
Ninjas and his,
and his sword?
Ninjas and something about...
He uses his sword and how it zinges.
Oh, yeah, the battle on his sword is what the battle hinges.
Right.
Oh.
My name is Ninjas, those the battle some... hinges on how I use my sword and how it zinges.
Those are some tortured rhymes in that intro.
Dude, that whole intro was torture.
Especially the sound mix. We were watching the Mummies Alive theme last night. Oh. It also had that terrible 90s. The vocals were too low to understand what was being said.
Ah, spiky thing, no. Oh. No, no! Everything is toilets. Alright, let me in. Hey, buddy! How's it going? Oh, give me that rice ball. Wait, what was this?
Ooh. Oh, right, the sports boys, and we like making noise.
Yep.
Oh.
No, Noppy, why? Don't like Noppy. Can't tell where Noppy's point. Goodbye. Are you guys trying to, like, combo all the... Oh, right, because... All the people that are here, you're trying to make up a new name for the show with everyone who's in it? I see. Oh, shit, yeah, I deserve that. Alright, let's do this again. I've been playing a lot of this game on iOS, and this is probably tighter controls, but I'm not used to it. Also, I'm not very good on iOS, so it's not an excuse.
Don't worry. To
be clear.
Apparently we have zero viewers, so that's...
Yeah, the reporting's been pretty bad for a while. Shotgun! I love the shotgun.
Shotgun?
I'm hitting the sides of these guys. Okay. Ah! Alright, sure. No, why? I walked right into it.
What'd you do that for?
No, I suck, I guess. No, I wanted to get the thing. Oh, well. I love this one. Gunpowder blocks is rad.
What does it do?
When you destroy a block, it shoots a bullet upwards.
Oh.
So, like, check this out.
Oh, okay.
It just makes everything, like, hell for things above you.
Ooh.
Well, gotta hope I didn't do whatever was in that room.
Ziv's daughter, bro. I am not comfortable with the show having existed. I'm not comfortable with remembering it existing.
That was good.
Alright. Nope.
I put Ian Graham, Alex, and Cam into an anagram maker and got the best stream name ever as Maniacal Hexagram.
Ooh.
That's pretty good. The only problem is James started it. And now I'm here. Now I'm here by myself talking to myself. That's chaos there. Oh boy. Hate those stupid eyeball things. Find them deeply unsettling and hard to kill. Goodbye. I deserve that one. Oh, I've only got one hit. Oh, boy. A shop. Need shop. Hello.
I can afford exactly curry!
Too poor. Too poor. Bam! Well, I do like health, so I'll get it. Triple! I'm sad to lose my shotgun. Alex has already said it a ton, but you should go and acquire this game from whatever internet you provide, you prefer. Sure. Uh-oh. You wanna know how rarely I've made it to the catacombs? Very rarely. What is that? What are any of those? Oh boy. Nope. Yeah, I deserve that. Why aren't you dead? Oh, a literal skeleton. Oh my Christ. None of this is okay. Yeah. Oh, got there. What are you? Puncher! Bam! Apparently there's a... Yeah, there's a way to wall jump. But it's like... very specific. I don't know. Whatever. By ghosts. Nobody likes you. Oh boy. Oh, crappers. Nope. Too many bats. Hey, shop! Oh no. I'm too poor. And now I will die because I'm too poor. Oh boy. Nope, nope, nope. Not okay with any of this. Oh boy. Yes, got there. Apple, apple, apple. Damn it. Sure. No, the ghosts. That's about the best I've ever done. Thank you, girl painting. A lot of effort actually goes into Corp Line. I think it's worth it, but it's quite a lot of effort. Creates time void when damaged. So, you know the little bubbles? When you go into the side rooms or the shops, those are time voids. Like, if you stand in that bubble, everything else freezes. So this is when you get hit, it makes a time void around you. So. Graham, I made this for Alex. Why would you do that, Anubis? Why would you do that? Why do you hate us all? Zeke, that was all of us who wrote that up. And thank you. We've been getting a lot of really good feedback on that. On that specifically. We felt it was really important. How? Okay. I'm not giving the jellyfishmans enough credit, apparently. There, see, so this is the time void. Watch. Boop. 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 Like that. Oh, baby, a triple. Oh, fudgems. If you could clone the whole Loading Ready Run team to be able to produce quests twice the content, would you do it? I guess. If I could clone everybody, I'd probably just take more time off.
or any time off. Yeah, they're still crossing the streams. Pretty balloon. I deserve that. Aha. Clone slave. We trade, obviously. I still enjoy making stuff. I'm not saying it'd be like, alright, clone, you go make all the funny things, and I will take all the time off. I totally just picked beep boop, I'm a drone without even looking, but I happen to love that power up, so I'm okay with it. Laser. Laser is also great. Gotta get out of here. You know what? I would like a shop. Oh, I love laser though. Oh, I need the health. Heavy machine gun. Well, so much for the health. Bye. Yeah, Cam's fine. Oh, please. Terrible mistake. By the way, speaking of the census, we've received way more responses than we thought. Which is great. For a variety of reasons. Not only does it mean that there's more people, there's more data, but that more people are engaged and really care than we had planned for. Energy drink. Sushi. Battery. Hey.
Too poor.
Oh man, I'm not though.
Oh wow.
I just bought an energy drink.
You're stacked app.
I've got so many gems though.
You're also gem high.
I guess I'll just buy this battery. I don't wanna I should probably buy this anyway. Alright. Wait. Alex, wait.
What?
Who's gonna relieve me in this unofficial marathon that we've started?
I don't know. I'll see if I can find someone.
Alright. Yes! Exploding blocks, they're the best. Danielle suggested no pants as merch. We did do a no pants t-shirt. Back when that joke was relevant for us. Ooh, shouldn't have done that. That was a whole bunch of ham. Nope, 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 goodbye. Hey, buddy! Give me that. I'm out. Hey.
This family is having dinner. You will come right now.
Oh, man. Okay, Mom. How's it going, Paul?
There you go.
Oops. Oh, right, because this is your Steam? Okay.
It doesn't say progress across the two, so it doesn't matter.
Okay.
We probably want to switch over pretty quick.
Yeah, because we got crossing the streams in about 15 minutes. And what is crossing? I guess we haven't said what crossing the streams is today.
Well, I'll tell you who's going to be involved.
Yeah.
It's going to be me, and it's going to be Beej, and it's going to be Ian. So that probably gives you a pretty good idea. And...
I don't think I can afford any of this. I'm out. Oh boy.
I'll fix this game and make it better.
What do you mean better? This game is sweet.
I feel like it could use more colors.
Laser. Well, so the color is used actually really interestingly because we, Alex...
No!
Alex made it to a water level and they finally introduced a third color, which was very important from a gameplay perspective. Well, thanks for watching Video Games with Video James.
And video other people.
I'm Video James. This is Video Games. Love it. Yeah, and so don't go away because Crossing the Streams, which is this totally different thing where we all play games at once, that's totally not like this, is starting in 15 minutes time at 6 p.m. locally. So Paul, Beej, and Ian are going to be doing a thing.
Yep. Going to be, yeah. So. Mostly, Beej and Ian are going to be doing a thing.
Yeah.
I'm going to be providing moral support.
Yes. Lord Husk, yes, you can totally do that. All right. Bye, everybody. Don't go away. We'll be back in a few minutes.